Hej, witam was w kolejnym odcinku GTA 5. Dzisiaj pogramy chwilę Franklinem. Don't you step foot in this yard. Why? It's half my house. Now I'm gonna call the police. For what? Disloyalty, boy. Disloyalty? What is you talking about? Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboyo. You ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings. Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy. So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger? Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage. Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at? She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy.
O, Trevor się pojawił.
Franklin, you never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Ale ją kurna
wykiwał.
What
the fuck you doing here? Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Za to uwielbiam Trevora. Jest taki kurna. Chce wszystko robić. I dobrze.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
O, naprawdę? Mamy tam jechać?
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Not this real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity.
A co nie było takiego mostu przypadkiem kiedyś? Kiedy Asandras?
First rule of business.
Pozmieniało się.
Since we're out here banging.
Nie ma już tego domu.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
O! Będziemy napierdzielać, widzę.
Come on, the work's done here. Fuck these.
Kurde, trochę ich tu jest. Będziemy mieli problem, żeby wydostać się stąd. O, telefon wyjąłem, ale mi się powaliło. O, Franklin cienko stoi za amunicją. W tym mamy sporo. Przełączymy się na Trevora. Dawaj, Franklin, bo kurde jesteś tyle. Dobra, mamy problem.
Come on, let's move! Down here, down here, come on! Damn, MC Clip! That's the fastest shoot! MC Clip! Clip! Wait right there, dog! Hold up, hold up! Peace, peace! And jack they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here! Get the C-Sharp! Hey, you nasty, homie! Shit!
Może niepotrzebnie ich tu pozabijałem, ale...
You clap the clip, man!
No gdzie Trevor? No dobra, jest.
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker. Shit ain't no river, man. It's a motherfucking sewer. Then we're in the right place. Check the car, they come to heaven.
Chyba nie będzie tak łatwo uciec. No i kurde. Z Trevorem się walnąłem i Franklin upadł. Dobra, zaczekali na mnie. Kurde, ciężko będzie uciec.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
Dobra, też zostanę tym Franklinem. Widzę, że Trevor tam już ucieka. Płynął w tamtą stronę.
Homie, come on, let's move. All right, well follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga.
Kurde, zaraz będą nas więcej ścigać. Dobra, spróbujmy. Przydałby się jakiś samochód, kurde.
I ain't circling back for your ass. move, homie!
Próbujemy, pójdziemy tędy, może jakoś się uda ich zgubić. Zaraz gdzieś tutaj wyjdziemy pewnie.
Let's do this!
Tędy jednak nie, nie przeskoczymy. Ale tu do góry damy radę.
All right, we cool. Drop me off around the way.
O, udało nam się uciec. Haha. Nie spodziewałem się. No, schowamy broń. Jakiś samochód by się przydał. Nie mamy nic innego do wyboru, no to bierzemy to, co jest.
Hey, you know Grove Street used to be family hood. Grove Street family? Man, long time ago. Man, what happened to them dudes?
Shit, I don't know. Could be dead. Shit, or could be CEOs by now.
Or probably living in some suburb somewhere driving SUVs and shit, you know, soccer moms and shit, coaching little league football team.
Yeah, the suburban flight, huh? Probably so.
That's gonna be me and you one day, dawg.
If we lucky, man, shit, at the moment, it looks like we gonna end up the other direction.
Man, crazy dudes, all right.
I thought y'all get along. Maybe y'all too much alike, though.
Me and him? Oh, hell no, man, you think?
Hell yeah, I think.
Dobra, zaraz będziemy na miejscu. Niezła była akcja. Ciężko było tam się wydostać trochę. O, koło mu rozwaliłem. Będę hamem i nie przeproszę.
Just drop me here, dog. Hey. Good looking, homie. I'll catch you later.
All right, shit. Holla at Stretch, homie, and find out what happened.
Dobra, i misja ukończona. Co byśmy tutaj zrobili? Wiecie co, ciekawi mnie to. Co to jest? O kurde, chciałem się zatrzymać. Naprawdę? Jestem dobry. Jak coś, to nie widzieliście tego. O, masakra. 5000 nam zabrało. Dobra, i tak pojedziemy zobaczyć, co tam jest. W następnym odcinku sobie porobimy dalsze misje. Tu jest chyba Franklina samochód. Tak coś mi się wydaje. A, na policji jest. Dobra, zabierzemy go i tak. Bo się przyda. 250 to niedużo. No nie, to nie jest ten nasz. Ale też może być. Dobra, jedziemy. Wyłączę tylko radio. Dobra, zobaczymy, co tutaj jest. O co chodzi z tym?
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
at the smoking.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
You know, we're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that.
Ciekawe, co się będzie działo. Czy będzie podobny odjazd jak kurna w przypadku Michaela?
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, it seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you with us.
No i to byłoby na tyle, tak? Mamy coś jeszcze ciekawego tutaj do zrobienia. Nie, nie ma żadnych misji do robienia. Co jest grane? Dobra, wiecie co jeszcze zobaczymy? Mamy chwilę czasu. To. Jesteśmy już na miejscu.
Hey boo, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone all Vinewood and shit.
Well shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look. I'm sorry. But where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Lawetę? Lawetą będziemy jeździć? To ciekawe.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night. Hey!
Look out!
Jak dostała.
After that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby.
No to było
I know
tutaj.
That wound ain't healed.
Hey, my whip!
That's our truck. You know the drill.
Będziemy lawetą jeździć. Podpierdzielimy komuś samochód. Otwieraj się, bramo.
Dispatch, what you got?
Four. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker and the lucky plucker and little soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't...
Ah, kurde, myślałem, że się zmieszczę.
And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
O, zabierzemy nieprawidłowo zaparkowany samochód. I przy tym porozwalamy część miasta. Gdzie jest ten samochód? O, bo to jest chyba ten. Na miejscach dla inwalidów, kurna, staje pedał.
O. We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Dobra. Dosyć łatwa misja. Nic specjalnego, oprócz tego, że sobie jeździmy i możemy samochody pozabierać.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you've been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is, they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers. Look out!
Oh, yeah,
a new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
No jeszcze tylko kawałek tam został. Ale fajna taka misja, niezwiązana z fabułą. Zawsze może komuś pewnie w czasie jazdy podpierdzielić samochód i jechać z nim. Jeszcze kawałek.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
No i tyle pewnie. No i dobra. Dobra, w tym momencie zakończymy nasz odcinek. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Nie zapomnijcie ocenić i skomentować filmu. Dzięki.